I hate our government in general. Tennessee has a zero forgiveness policy for violent offenses. There's no, I've been a good man for 20 years. Can we get this off my record? It's like, you're fucked. If you were trying to keep the streets safe, you'd be giving out free breathalyzers in front of the bar. You wouldn't be waiting 2 miles down the street to pull a motherfucker over. It's a system to make corporations rich.